Hey, I'm Chris Lauren. I'm a program manager in our cloud and AI team, specifically focused on empowering every developer to become an AI developer. Historically, it's been really hard for data scientists and developers to work together because data scientists use tools and frameworks that developers don't often leverage in their own applications. And developers don't really understand what data scientists are doing. As a developer, learning how to write code that could, say, apply the artistic style of any given painting to a photograph is almost an insurmountable task. Using Visual Studio tools for AI, we've made it possible for developers in the tools they already know to train these models by scaling out their training in Azure and then grabbing those models and generating C# code to include them in their application. Style Transfer is an application that enables creating art using still images or video, and then taking an input sample image and applying that style to your own photographs to generate each trained model that will apply a single style. First, we need to train the model. In this case, we'll use the COCO dataset from Microsoft. That's 80,000 images of common objects like birds, buildings, and airplanes that any 4-year-old could recognize. And then a single image style like the mosaic picture or a picture from Picasso, and apply that style to all of those images in parallel. Style transfer is just one type of application you can build. The possibilities are endless. You can simply grab pre-trained models that exist from the Azure Machine Learning Gallery or from GitHub or from your data scientist down the hall, or use cognitive services in the cloud to infuse AI into your applications. So you can use these tools to train a model and become an AI developer today.